I was tired of my lady. We'd been together too long. Like a worn out recording of a favorite song. So while she lay there sleeping, I read the paper in bed. And in the personal columns, there was this letter I read. If you like piña coladas and getting caught in the rain, if you're not into yoga, if you have half a brain, if you'd like making love at midnight in the dunes on the Cape, then I'm the love that you've looked for. Write to me and escape. My lady, I know that sounds kind of mean, but me and my old lady have fallen into the same old old routine. So I wrote to the paper, took out a personal ad, and though I'm nobody's poet, I thought it wasn't half bad. Yes, I like piña colada. It's you. Then we laughed for a moment, and I said, I never knew that you like piña coladas and getting caught in the rain and the feel of the ocean and the taste of champagne. I was tired of my lady. We'd been together too long. Like a worn out recording of a favorite song. So while she lay there sleeping, I read the paper in bed. And in the personal columns, there was this letter I read. If you like piña coladas, my lady, I know that sounds kind of mean, but me and my old lady have fallen into the same old old routine. So I wrote to the paper, took out a personal ad, and though I'm nobody's poet,
half bad.
Yes, I like pina coladas and getting caught in the rain. I'm not much into health food. I am into champagne. I've got to meet you by tomorrow noon and cut through all this red tape.
She walked in the place. I knew a smile in an instant. I knew the curve of her face. It was my own lovely lady. And she said, oh, it's you. Then we laughed for a moment. And I said, I never knew
that you like pina coladas and getting caught in.
I was tired of my lady. We'd been together too long. Like a worn out recording of a favorite song. So while she lay there sleeping, I read the paper in bed. And in the personal columns, there was this letter I read.
If you like pina colada,
I didn't think about my lady. I know that sounds kind of mean, but me and my old lady have fallen into the same old routine. So I wrote to the paper, took out a personal ad. And though I'm nobody's poet, I thought it wasn't half bad.
Yes, I like pina coladas and getting caught in the rain. I'm not much into health food. I am into champagne. Red tape at a bar called O'Malley's, where we'll plan our escape.
So I waited with high hopes, and she walked in the place. I knew a smile in an instant. I knew the curve of her face. It was my own lovely lady. And she said, oh, it's you. Then we laughed for a moment. And I said, I never knew
that you like pina coladas and getting caught in the rain and the feel of the ocean. Kate, you're the
I was tired of my lady. We'd been together too long. Like a worn-out recording of a favorite song. So while she lay there sleeping, I read the paper in bed. And in the personal columns, there was this letter I read.
If you like piña coladas and getting caught in the rain, if you're not into yoga, if you have half a brain, if you'd like making love at midnight in the dunes on the Cape, then I'm the love that you've looked for. Write to me and escape.
My lady, I know that sounds kind of mean, but me and my old lady have fallen into the same old old routine. So I wrote to the paper, took out a personal ad, and though I'm nobody's poet, I thought it wasn't half bad.
Yes, I like piña colada.
It's you. Then we laughed for a moment, and I said, I never knew
that you like piña coladas and getting caught in the rain and the feel of the ocean and the taste of champagne. If you'd like making love at midnight in the dunes on the Cape,
I was tired of my lady. We'd been together too long. Like a worn out recording of a favorite song. So while she lay there sleeping, I read the paper in bed. And in the personal columns, there was this letter I read.
If you like piña colada,
I didn't think about my lady. I know that sounds kind of mean, but me and my old lady have fallen into the same old old routine. So I wrote to the paper, took out a personal ad, and though I'm nobody's poet,
thought it wasn't half bad.
Yes, I like pina coladas and getting caught in the rain. I'm not much into health food. I am into champagne. I've got to meet you by tomorrow noon and cut through all this red tape.
She walked in the place. I knew her smile in an instant. I knew the curve of her face. It was my own lovely lady. And she said, oh, it's you. Then we laughed for a moment. And I said, I never knew
that you like pina coladas and getting caught in.
I was tired of my lady. We'd been together too long. Like a worn out recording of a favorite song. So while she lay there sleeping, I read the paper in bed. And in the personal columns, there was this letter I read.
If you like pina coladas,
I didn't think about my lady. I know that sounds kind of mean, but me and my old lady have fallen into the same old routine. So I wrote to the paper, took out a personal ad. And though I'm nobody's poet, I thought it wasn't half bad.
Yes, I like pina coladas and getting caught in the rain. I'm not much into health food. I am into champagne. Red tape at a bar called O'Malley's, where we'll plan our escape.
So I waited with high hopes, and she walked in the place. I knew a smile in an instant. I knew the curve of her face. It was my own lovely lady. And she said, oh, it's you. Then we laughed for a moment. And I said, I never knew
that you like pina coladas and getting caught in the rain and the feel of the ocean. Thank you.
I was tired of my lady. We'd been together too long. Like a worn out recording of a favorite song. So while she lay there sleeping, I read the paper in bed. And in the personal columns, there was this letter I read.
If you like piña coladas and getting caught in the rain, if you're not into yoga, if you have half a brain, if you'd like making love at midnight in the dunes on the Cape, then I'm the love that you've looked for. Write to me and escape.
My lady, I know that sounds kind of mean, but me and my old lady have fallen into the same old routine. So I wrote to the paper, took out a personal ad, and though I'm nobody's poet, I thought it wasn't half bad.
Yes, I like piña colada.
It's you. Then we laughed for a moment, and I said, I never knew
that you like piña coladas and getting caught in the rain and the feel of the ocean and the taste of champagne. If you'd like making love at midnight in the dunes on the Cape,
I was tired of my lady. We'd been together too long. Like a worn out recording of a favorite song. So while she lay there sleeping, I read the paper in bed. And in the personal columns, there was this letter I read.
If you like piña colada,
my lady, I know that sounds kind of mean, but me and my old lady have fallen into the same old routine. So I wrote to the paper, took out a personal ad, and though I'm nobody's poet,
it wasn't half bad.
Yes, I like piña coladas and getting caught in the rain. I'm not much into health food. I am into champagne. I've got to meet you by tomorrow noon and cut through all this red tape.
She walked in the place. I knew a smile in an instant. I knew the curve of her face. It was my own lovely lady. And she said, oh, it's you. Then we laughed for a moment. And I said, I never knew
that you like piña coladas and getting caught in the rain. And the taste of champagne. If you like making love at midnight in the dunes on the Cape, you're the lady I've looked for. Come with me and escape.
I was tired of my lady. We'd been together too long. Like a worn out recording of a favorite song. So while she lay there sleeping, I read the paper in bed. And in the personal columns, there was this letter I read.
If you like piña coladas and getting caught in the rain, if you're not into yoga, if you have half a brain, if you like making love at midnight in the dunes on the Cape, then I'm the love that you've looked for. Write to me and escape.
My lady, I know that sounds kind of mean, but me and my old lady have fallen into the same old routine. So I wrote to the paper, took out a personal ad, and though I'm nobody's poet, I thought it wasn't half bad.
Yes, I like piña colada.
She walked in the place. I knew a smile in an instant. I knew the curve of her face. It was my own lovely lady. And she said, oh, it's you. Then we laughed for a moment. And I said, I never knew
that you like piña coladas and getting caught in the rain. And the taste of champagne. If you like making love at midnight in the dunes on the Cape,
worn-out recording of a favorite song. So while she lay there sleeping, I read the paper in bed. And in the personal columns, there was this letter I read. If you like piña coladas and getting caught in the rain, if you're not into yoga, if you have half a brain, if you like making love at midnight in the dunes on the Cape, then I'm the love that you've looked for. Write to me and escape. About my lady, I know that sounds kind of mean, but me and my old lady have fallen into the same old old routine. So I wrote to the paper, took out a personal ad, and though I'm nobody's poet, I thought it wasn't half bad. Yes, I like piña colada. It's you. Then we laughed for a moment, and I said, I never knew that you like piña coladas and getting caught in the rain and the feel of the ocean and the taste of champagne. I was tired of my lady, we'd been together too long. Like a worn out recording of a favorite song. So while she lay there sleeping, I read the paper in bed. And in the personal columns, there was this letter I read. If you like piña coladas, my lady, I know that sounds kind of mean, but me and my old lady have fallen into the same old old routine. So I wrote to the paper, took out a personal ad, and though I'm nobody's poet, I thought it wasn't half bad. Yes, I like piña coladas
red tape. At a bar called O'Malley's, where we'll plan our escape.
So I waited with high hopes, and she walked in the place. I knew a smile in an instant. I knew the curve of her face. It was my own lovely lady, and she said, "Oh, it's you." Then we laughed for a moment, and I said, "I never knew
that you like piña coladas and getting caught in the rain and the feel of the ocean."
I was tired of my lady, we'd been together too long. Like a worn out recording of a favorite song. So while she lay there sleeping, I read the paper in bed. And in the personal columns, there was this letter I read.
If you like piña colada,
my lady, I know that sounds kind of mean, but me and my old lady have fallen into the same old routine. So I wrote to the paper, took out a personal ad, and though I'm nobody's poet, I thought it wasn't half bad.
Yes, I like piña colada.
She walked in the place. I knew a smile in an instant. I knew the curve of her face. It was my own lovely lady. And she said, "Oh, it's you." Then we laughed for a moment. And I said, "I never knew
that you like piña coladas and getting caught in the rain. And the taste of champagne. If you like making love at midnight in the dunes on the Cape, you're the lady I've looked for. Come with me and escape."
was tired of my lady. We'd been together too long. Like a worn out recording of a favorite song. So while she lay there sleeping, I read the paper in bed. And in the personal columns, there was this letter I read.
If you like piña coladas and getting caught in the rain, if you're not into yoga, if you have half a brain, if you'd like making love at midnight in the dunes on the Cape, then I'm the love that you've looked for. Write to me and escape.
About my lady, I know that sounds kind of mean, but me and my old lady have fallen into the same old old routine. So I wrote to the paper, took out a personal ad, and though I'm nobody's poet, I thought it wasn't half bad.
Yes, I like piña colada.
She walked in the place. I knew a smile in an instant. I knew the curve of her face. It was my own lovely lady. And she said, oh, it's you. Then we laughed for a moment. And I said, I never knew
that you like piña coladas and getting caught in the rain. And the taste of champagne. If you like making love at midnight in the dunes on the Cape, you're the lady I've looked for. Come with me and escape.
I was tired of my lady. We'd been together too long. Like a worn out recording of a favorite song. So while she lay there sleeping, I read the paper in bed. And in the personal columns, there was this letter I read.
If you like piña coladas,
I didn't think about my lady. I know that sounds kind of mean, but me and my old lady have fallen into the same old old routine. So I wrote to the paper, took out a personal ad, and though I'm nobody's poet,
thought it wasn't half bad.
Yes, I like piña coladas and getting caught in the rain. I'm not much into health food, I am into champagne. I've got to meet you by tomorrow noon and cut through all this red tape.
She walked in the place. I knew a smile in an instant. I knew the curve of her face. It was my own lovely lady. And she said, oh, it's you. Then we laughed for a moment. And I said, I never knew
that you like piña coladas and getting caught in the rain. And the taste of champagne. If you like making love at midnight in the dunes on the Cape, you're the lady I've looked for. Come with me and escape.
I was tired of my lady. We'd been together too long. Like a worn out recording of a favorite song. So while she lay there sleeping, I read the paper in bed. And in the personal columns, there was this letter I read.
If you like piña colada,
I didn't think about my lady. I know that sounds kind of mean, but me and my old lady have fallen into the same old old routine. So I wrote to the paper, took out a personal ad. And though I'm nobody's poet, I thought it wasn't half bad.
Yes, I like piña coladas and getting caught in the rain. I'm not much into health food, I am into champagne.
She walked in the place. I knew a smile in an instant. I knew the curve of her face. It was my own lovely lady. And she said, oh, it's you. Then we laughed for a moment. And I said, I never knew
that you like piña coladas and getting caught in the rain. And the taste of champagne. If you like making love at midnight in the dunes on the Cape,
I was tired of my lady. We'd been together too long. Like a worn out recording of a favorite song. So while she lay there sleeping, I read the paper in bed. And in the personal columns, there was this letter I read.
If you like piña coladas and getting caught in the rain, if you're not into yoga, if you have half a brain, if you like making love at midnight in the dunes on the Cape, then I'm the love that you've looked for. Write to me and escape.
About my lady, I know that sounds kind of mean, but me and my old lady have fallen into the same old routine. So I wrote to the paper, took out a personal ad, and though I'm nobody's poet, I thought it wasn't half bad.
Yes, I like piña colada.
It's you. Then we laughed for a moment, and I said, I never knew
that you like piña coladas. Ad. And though I'm nobody's poet,
wasn't half bad.
Yes, I like piña coladas and getting caught in the rain. I'm not much into health food. I am into champagne. I've got to meet you by tomorrow noon and cut through all this red tape.
She walked in the place. I knew a smile in an instant. I knew the curve of her face. It was my own lovely lady. And she said, oh, it's you. Then we laughed for a moment. And I said, I never knew
that you like piña coladas and getting caught in the rain. And the taste of champagne. If you like making love at midnight in the dunes on the Cape, you're the lady I've looked for. Come with me and escape.
I was tired of my lady. We'd been together too long. Like a worn out recording of a favorite song. So while she lay there sleeping, I read the paper in bed. And in the personal columns, there was this letter I read.
If you like piña coladas,
I didn't think about my lady. I know that sounds kind of mean, but me and my old lady have fallen into the same old old routine. So I wrote to the paper, took out a personal ad. And though I'm nobody's poet, I thought it wasn't half bad.
Yes, I like piña coladas and getting caught in the rain. I'm not much into health food. I am into champagne. Red tape.
I knew a smile in an instant. I knew the curve of her face. It was my own lovely lady. And she said, oh, it's you. Then we laughed for a moment. And I said, I never knew
that you like piña coladas and getting caught in.